Hi, I'm here with Comic Book Girl 19.
And I'm here with director Tyson Wheeler.
And we're here to announce that we are re-releasing the Epic History X-Men Dark Phoenix Saga on YouTube in 15-minute segments.
Yes, there is a Dark Phoenix movie coming out, and I know that you're not going to get the real story there. And it's very important for me that you guys have a way to engage in this awesome fucking story. It's one of the greatest storylines in comics history, but it's one of those things that's really hard to read because it takes place over 4 years of comics. So a few years ago, we made 2-hour-long documentary series, Epic History X-Men Volume 2 and 3, about the Phoenix and Dark Phoenix saga that goes over the entire situation. And yeah, so since this movie's coming out, we wanted to put the real story out there again.
Great, and this should be a good opportunity for our new subscribers to jump in and watch this for the first time.
Yeah. And if you've already seen it, there have been a lot of upgrades. Tell us about what you've done, Tyson.
Yes, that's right. We have remastered this in 4K. It's got new graphics, new sound effects, new music, and overall, I'd say it's about 30-45% tighter and better.
Yes, and there are 9 parts, and it was really important for me to do this because, as we all know, Fox ruined the first attempt at the Dark Phoenix, and they're getting ready to ruin it again for a second time. And I just really want the real story to be out there because it's so great. It's one of the best comic stories ever told. I love Chris Claremont's writing so much, and I want to share it with all of you.
That's great. And we also have X-Men Grand Design by Ed Piskor.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
Yes. So Ed Piskor kind of did what we did with Epic History X-Men, where he encapsulated all of the history of the X-Men. And in this Eisner-nominated graphic novel, Second Genesis, he has the Phoenix and Dark Phoenix saga, as well as he goes past that, though. He went further than we did. So he keeps going, and you get more of the X-Men history. But this is really well done.
So there you go. So now you're giving people 2 options for how to watch the real Phoenix saga.
Yes.
So why do you think this new movie is not going to be accurate to the comics?
Well, because we just haven't had enough time. The Phoenix saga and Dark Phoenix saga is a slow burn. It unfolds over a long time. It's very, very fascinating. And you need to set it up. I mean, you need to set Jean Grey up as Jean Grey first, then set her up as the Phoenix, have her save the universe, and then she goes through a lot of shit before she turns dark. And so it's this three-part act, you know, this tragedy. And I feel like with these movies, you know, we're skipping right to dessert. We're going right to the Dark Phoenix. We're not establishing Jean. We're not establishing the Phoenix. We're just going right to Dark Phoenix, which is such a mistake. I mean, it's like we're skipping the cocktails. We're skipping the appetizer. We're skipping the entree. It's the worst. And, you know, such a great story. It deserves to be told correctly.
And speaking of X-Men, you have some X-Men cosplay-inspired fashions that you've been making. Tell us about that.
Yes, I love the X-Men so much, and I love my audience so much that I created some casual cosplay X-Men-inspired clothing options for you fellas out there. Although it's a unisex line, ladies can wear it as well. But just notice all you guys don't really have a lot of options, and you want to be comfortable, but you want to rep your dude at a con. This is a way to do it. Right now, they are on sale, and if you use the discount code MUTANTAMPROUD, you can get an extra $20 off the sale price at DanicaXIX.shop.
Great.
Yeah, I really love the X-Men. It's like a big thing for me.
You don't say.
Yeah, you don't say, you know, you don't say all these fucking comics behind me. These are my comics, by the way. So to get started, you can click right on this box over Tyson's head and start your magical journey into hearing the real story of the Phoenix.